Battle of the Whip Season 3, race number 6. Here we go. We have Div, Credit, Nixotica, and Black Dark battling it out in this Battle of the Weeb Wops. Weebity Weeb Wops, whoop, whoopity whoop whoop, whoop 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 whoop. Alright, map number 1. It's gonna be a little bit easy, teasing the players. Timeout is gonna be 20. We have to always do this. This is just a standard procedure. Rounds per map. Four. Number of winners. Dos. We have dos. We have everything. All right. We have Olsen LOL 10. This is a great map. It seems like this is a glorious map. Hallelujah. Here we go. Following Black Dark Smurf in round number 4. The skill level for this Battle of the Weebwobs is decent. It's medium. It's like a mix between rare and medium. Medium rare. So yeah. There. Good question. Why do you always have to do this setting change when it's already started? Because you cannot, if you do, if I launch the cup mode from right here, if I type mode cup while being on time attack, I cannot adjust the settings for cup mode because it will show me the settings for time attack. So when the cup mode has started, I need to change the settings right then, if that makes sense. All right, Nixotica takes the lead here. Is it up in first place? Ooh, Black Dark in second. But Credit is getting closer. But he cannot catch up. And this is Div losing points here. Nixotica gets the 10 pointers. Or you change default settings of the cup mode in the script file. No. Oh my god. Div is not feeling this map. Div is really doving on this map. Nixotica secures another 10 pointer. Black Dark gets the 6 points. We have Alex once again in the third place. And Div again in last. He is securing the 3 pointers. But I have randomized a full speed track. It is in there. The full speed track is in the list. Somewhere. I'm not sure when it's coming. Div again struggling a lot. Div seems to be like doing some athletic stuff right here. He always messes up the first one, and then the second wall jump he always does well. Pretty good. Nixotica securing 34 points. We have Black Dark in second place with 26 points. Div in third with 15 points, and Credit in last with 14 points. What the heck? There we go. Next map. We have a map by Group H. Of course, we have randomized many of his tracks before. I think he has mapped a quadrillion zillion maps. So, this is Group H, ladies and gentlemen. Very good. Very Gucci. Hey, we have already played this. Aeona, Kailu, Skydeer. Dude. We have already played this in a Battle of the Weebs. But I don't remember this map, actually. Oh, yeah, it's this one. This one with the shortcut. I remember. This one has like the big boy shortcut to the finish. Shortcuts are allowed. Tough one in the end. All right then. Let's go. Let's go with Credit here. Oh, Div takes the early lead. But exits a little bit wide. Nixotica takes over the lead. Div in second. Credit is in third place. Goes for a wall bang. Oh, Nixotica is doing some trickster here. Is it gonna pay off? Oh my god, dude. Get absolutely swagged on. Nixotica, dude. Unbelievable. Never risking on this one. Lul. All right, let's go with Black Dark. Black Dark is in second place right now. Doesn't take all the boosters. Might be smart strategies. Ooh. Dude, barely makes that wall. Oh my days, Div. Full stopic crashing. Let's see. Nixotica. Once again. Doing the shortcut strats. I mean, it's definitely faster if you do it well. Getting another 10 points. Up to 54 points right now. Seems to be that Nixotica is gonna run away on this map, even though Runaway is not playing in this race. Oh, Nixotica is going for the jump. Let's actually see what Div is doing. Div is not really doing great. Goes way too quick here. Doesn't get the Neo Slide. Instead, he gets a Nero Slide. We have Nixotica going for the jump. Oh, mega lul, dude. I mean, clap up for the effort. Definitely gotta give the effort a clap up. Okay, so Alex gets the 10 points. Div, the 6 points. So they will catch up to Black Dark, who is in second. We have one last round on Group H, G64. Okay, very good starts. Nixotica keeps getting a phenomenal start compared to all the other players. Oh, and Div again with the Nero slide. Messes up. Is Nixotica gonna have enough speed to stay ahead? No, it is Credit getting the 10 points. Because Nixotica did a little bit of a safe strat there. And gets overtaken. So, we have Credit getting 29 points in total on that map, which is really good. Oh my god, what is this? This looks really good. This looks really good. What the hell is it? Boosters right before this jump. Dude, beautiful. This is great. Oh, mistake already. Okay, very nice air brakes. Nice. 10 out of 10. All right, we have Alex. Oh my god, what a landing. Alex is still the furthest. Hello, Jay Ghost Gaming. Dude, what a beautiful map this is. Wowee, dude. This is LIT. Div still struggling. Div hasn't seen the end yet. Let's take a look. All right, let's keep following Div here. Div is currently in last place, 34 points. Black Dark in third last, 41 points. We see someone clipping the wall. That is Nixotica. We have Credit with 43 points, so pretty close there. Nixotica, 63 points in total. Omega. All right, is there maybe a safe strat for this? Div is just going for the full-on back. Whoa, what is going on? We have a humongous flip by Nyxotica. I have no clue what the hell just happened. However, Alex is still in first. Is he gonna finish in first though? That is the question. Oh no, he does the roof hit CP touch. Oh, that was actually really good. Goes for very safe strat here. Black Dart goes full speed in it. Nyxotica as well, but they are not able to catch up to... Come on, come on, come on. Just jump, 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 jump. No, you took the checkpoint. Ay, 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 dude. Ripperooski.
All right.
Let's take a look at Nyxotica. What is he doing in that that left jump? He approached it completely different compared to the others. Wait, what? Okay, that was just a wall bang. I thought he was gonna go over wall or something. All right, let's see here. Oh my god, dude. That is unfortunate that you just land under there. Ooh, we have a good battle here though. Alex versus Black Dark. Oh, Alex is going for the risk. Div still right on the heels. Div not anymore on the heels. Even Black Dark made a mistake. Alex is turtling. ZRT turtle. Oh my god, he doesn't make it. What is happening? Black Dark makes a huge mistake. Nyxotica is Tony Hawk Pro Skater Wheelie. Div gets the 10 points. What an amazing round. Wow, dude. Nyxotica in second. Credit in third. And Alex, I mean... Black Dark not able to reach the finish line. All right, here we go then. Round number 13. Ronde number 3. Runde 3. All right. Here we go. Nyxotica again with that strategy. Div is going for a full safe strat. What a high IQ phenomenon. He is showing off. Oh my god. Black Dark with the nitrogen NOS. That's what I'm trying to say. But we have Div still in first. Credit in second. Oh my god. Is Div going to get another 10 pointer? Yes, he does. As Alex makes a huge Bangarooski mistake. Where's Black Dark? Black Dark snipes in second place, dude. Alex is losing it. Dropping like it's hot. Omega. Black Dark. Here we go then. Last round on this map. Alright. We have a bet. Oh my god. Alex does an overwall where you never ever in your life wants to overwall. Okay, Div will go for the safe strat. Nyxotica as well. He scanned. He's stream sniping. What? Yeah, you sure laugh about that, Black Dark. What the hell? Nose bug into a perfect transition. Div is again in first place. Can he keep the first place? I think Nyxotica has a problem with breaking because I see him wall banging more often. Oh my god, dude! Black Dark again with the full speed snipe! 1/100 of a second between Black Dark and Div. Dude, I'm at the point where I'm almost fainting. Oh. This is a full speed map. Welcome to full speed. Project Pulse. Here we go. A full speed map. Wait, why are there TM open signs? Wait, do you know this map? It's TMO? Why are there TMO signs? Okay. Ooh, Alex came the furthest though. Here we go then. Let's follow Div. Div got second in Trackmania Open. He was just shy of beating Mudda, world's greatest full speed player. So Div, in theory, should be really good on this map. Let's take a look here. Gets a good start. Goes up the wall, right? Okay. Looking good so far. Div doing a good job here. Div died. He missed the exit. Alright, Nixotica is in the start. Black Dark. What's going on here? Ooh, Black Dark trying to finish. Alright, I think this is going to be a skip. Alright, here we have Meteolate, number 11. A map by Brazil. La 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 la. Not respawnable, by the way. What is this map? Did anyone make it? Oh, yeah. Okay. Credit. Definitely making it. Okay. This is definitely doable because Alex has made it. So this is good. This is a good map. Very good map. So this is FS speed. Oh, and now everyone makes it besides Credit. That is, it really feels bad, man. Wow, dude. Oh, Div died. Rip. Okay, Nixotica doing good. Is in first place. Wait, why the heck is going on? What are you doing? Okay, Alex has made it. This horn, dude, I want this horn. This horn is great. Okay, dude. That is an easy map. That is not a bad map at all. Oh no, Div doesn't have the speed. Yoink! He does. Okay. Big cut. Where's the big cut? There is no big cut. There's no big cut here. Okay, here they go. Okay, everyone making it. We got a race, boys. This is ESWC level. Oh no. Black Dark, rip. Nixotica again with the technical wallbang. Whereas, okay, Black Dark fully out. Where's Div? Div is just a tiny bit behind. No, died. And there goes Black Dark up ahead. But does he have enough speed? I don't think so. He does. Wait. Okay, Alex making it. Nice. There we go. Perfect. Okay, I'm so hungry. After this, I need to get food because I'm literally this close to passing out. Do you see this? Do you see this? This close. That is really close. That is really close. Okay. People are saving. Nixotica not really saving. Going for the risk. And he has accumulated 100 points already. Going up to the 110 points, it seems like here. Yep. There he goes. No! Ooh! Oh! Pew, 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 pew. Pew, 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 pew. Sniped. Alex with the snipe. Alex sniping that first place. Getting 10 points. Easy peasy. All right. One last round here. Oof. Div really needs to get those 10 points. Dude, look at Nixotica just jumping. Jumping like a madman. He is going to get potentially 10 points again. Saving just a little bit. Yeah, he will do so. Oh my god, Div is getting the points here. What is Black? Black Dark is literally just choking and trolling. What the heck? Alright, which map is gonna be next? Let's take a look. Is it gonna be a press forward PF map that will decide the players? Nope. It is Verfassung Widrig by Nabu. Ooh, intro. Intro! A heart sign. Aww. Alright. I have no idea what it means. Choo choo! A nice wall wide train. Wow, that was amazing. Wait. I think this is an alternative way that Alex just does now. Yeah. Okay. Now you want to take a jump here. Nice jump. Alright. CPs. Wait, what? Oh. Oh no. I think you needed speed here. Wait, where are you jumping? It literally pointed the boosters to the right. And Alex decided to jump to the left. That is an Omega Luller. Wait, what? Oh my god, this finish. This finish is gonna be legendary. This is gonna be a great finish. So, Nixotica, 116 points, could potentially get the win here. Needs to finish twice, or at least one time in the top two. So far, looking really good. Black Dark upside down. Okay. Go, go. What? Keyboard. He has a dead controller. But a true champion will be able to play on keyboard and adapt. Hallelujah, that speed. Okay, not bad. Not bad by Nixotica, who is up in the lead right now. No! Div, not making the jump. Nixotica is in first. Okay, let's actually see what the heck is going on here. All right, what is this end? I shouldn't laugh. Oh my god. Free wheel? Okay, let's see this end. Oh, so lucky. So lucky to hit. So lucky to hit the freaking pillar of the finish. Oh. Okay, no one is making it. Alex is on an adventure. Right there. Take boosters. All right, Nixotica has taken the finalist position. Let's see here. Will he finish this battle of the weeb wop woop wop weebity boo wop wop? Season 3, battle 6. So far, it seems very good, man. Not the greatest there. Oh, Nixotica flipped upside down! This is the greatest opportunity Div has ever had to deny someone something. Even Black Dark up in the position right now. Is Div going to... Oh, no. Black Dark is out. This is all up to Div. Div needs to win this round. Nixotica is 5 seconds behind. Div going for the boosters. He needs to one-top the finish right here. There he goes. No! Nixotica is now getting to the finish. Nixotica will jump straight, but Div is the win! It's Div now for the second attempt. Is Div gonna just jump straight? Is he gonna straight? Yeah! He does it! He even hits the pillar of the finish. What a mad lad, bad lad. Can I get a Div nice in the chat, please? Oof. Yikes, dude. All right. Still finalist mode for Nixotica. Is he going to finish it in attempt number 2? Big stoppick by Nixotica. Oh my god. Div is really going for it. Div is really go. Even Credit is now up in the mix. Credit is actually going for the jump. Is he going for the straight? Oof, that was Monka-S, dude. That was really Monka-S. Div is going for the speed. Okay. I think the way that Div is doing is faster. But we still have Credit up in first place. Oh, but Div cuts off the corner real nicely. Here we go. Is Alex going to jump in the finish? No, he misses. Div gets 10 points again. Nixotica has made a mistake as well. Blackdark gets second. Alex. No, aimbot, please. Oh. Send help. Send help. All right, here we go. Round number. What is the score? Oh my god. Oof. Nixotica in attempt number 3, finalist. Full save here. Oh, Nixotica takes a good lead right now. Div is right behind though. This is a good battle. Let's keep an eye on Div here. Div is the one to deny. Okay. Much better turn by Div. No, why are you breaking? You could just full speed it. Nixotica on his way to get it. Really proper turn there. I think this is it. This is going to be the GG for Nixotica. Yes, he does it. Good time as well. 58-55. And that is the victory for Nixotica. GG's. Div gets second place. Finishing this round. Accumulates 6 points. Alex actually manages to finish as well. And now we're going to the next track. All right. Here we go. Cruel 50. How many maps are in the map pool? Enough maps to get 2 winners. Ooh. Okay. Not respawnable. But this seems like an easy map though. 24 seconds. Seems like a very doable map. I will participate in the True Talent Cup. Yes, of course. Of course. Let's see here. Div has 105 points. Credit 87. Black Dark 86. So it is still rather close. Okay. Really a lot of speed by Black Dark here. Oh, but Credit takes a much better line there. Gets the 10 points. Div gets the 6 points. And we have Black Dark getting 4 points. So Alex will get one step closer. Div needs to get 10 points here to reach finalist status. Can he do that? We'll find out. Here we go. Okay. Different lines by all players. Oh, Div and Alex both make the mistake. This is 10 points because it's not respawnable. This is 10 points towards Black Dark. Oh my badoozlies. That is 10 points to Black Dark, and he will catch up completely to the other two players. All right, next round. There we go. Definitely everyone making a div with so much speed. E! Oh, and Credit beats him to it. Oi, that was a close battle. 700s. Is there a password? I don't think there's a password. No. We could even see 3-way finalist. Here we go. Div just needs to cross the finish line to enable himself with that finalist mode. He is up in first place right now. Has a big gap already. But Alex not far off at all. Oh, Alex actually falls out. Oh my god. Wowie. Div getting the 10 points, denying the other two players some points here, and he will have finalist status. Was that the last round on that map? Yes, it was. We go to the next one. We have La Rai, Jenny, Gypsy. Here we go. Div is finalist. Alex, 111 points. Black Dark, 110 points.
Thank you for subs.
There we go.
Thank you.
Yo, thanks for the resub.
Trademark 2TTC hype.
Mats Juholm. Appreciate that. Wow, what a great magnet turn that is. Okay, not a difficult map at all, to be honest. So Alex needs to get first in order to get 10 points. Finalist. Black Dark needs to get two finishes in order to reach finalist mode. So let's see if Div is gonna win it here in his first attempt. There we go. Currently in second place. Okay, doing actually good here on dirt. Ooh, exits a little bit wide there. Same here, completely crashes. And that is going to be 10 points most likely going to Alex, who is up in the lead. Oh my god, I thought for a split second he was not going to be able to reach that. And now we have two finalists. Is Black Dark going to deny both of those the victory here? Let's see. It is all up to Black Dark. Will he do it? Let's take a look. Let's take a look here. Good start by all players. Black Dark going for an inner line here. Is actually not too bad. Okay, keeps his speed. Div still in the mix as well. Div actually takes the lead right now. Going up to the magnets. Oh, Black Dark is completely out. This is going to be a battle between Div and Alex.
So much money gone to waste.
One turn remaining here. It is Div going wide, but will he make the jump? Yes, he does. And he finishes it. GG, well played. It is Nixotica winning and Div getting second. GG, well played. All right, that is the Weeb battle completed.